watching WPBF 25 News at 11.
Good evening. We begin tonight with breaking news. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Victor Blackwell. Thanks for watching. Firefighters are on the scene of a house fire tonight that has shut down parts of Military Trail. That's where we find Alexis Rivera live tonight. Alexis, what can you tell us?
Well, Victor, the southbound lanes of Military Trail were shut down. They literally just reopened just about 2 seconds ago. And the northbound lanes, they were open the whole time. This house right behind us here is where the fire started, right along Military Trail. Now there is an investigation open. It appears this fire has been deemed suspicious. The fire chief out here told us that the sheriff's office is now looking into this after witnesses, who are kids themselves, told investigators they saw two kids running out of the house right before the fire started. The fire chief tells us it looks like this could be the work of some local kids who live nearby. Now, the call came in for this fire at about 9:15. There was some very heavy smoke coming from the house. Fire crews got here in just a few minutes. They were able to put this thing out very quickly in just about 20 minutes. The good news in all of this, we are told by the fire crews that this house is abandoned. So there is no one living here. No one inside was injured at all. The only thing is two firefighters on the outside here that were trying to put the flames out. They were transported to the hospital with just some minor injuries. We are told they're going to be okay. Sheriff's office is still on scene here. Investigators are out here. Fire crews just finished cleaning up moments ago. If you have any information, if you saw anything, you are being urged to call the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office. We are live in Boynton Beach tonight. Alexis Rivera, WPBF 25 News.